This bizarre creature is the only multi-cell animal species scientists know of that does not breathe. The Heneguya salminicola is a species of parasitic blob that lives inside and feeds on the flesh of fish. The creature is the first multi-cell animal discovered that does not breathe, according to a study in Proceedings of the Academy of Natural Sciences. The parasite has no mitochondrial DNA, which enables other animals to respirate. Citing the authors, Life Science reports the parasite possibly absorbs ATP energy molecules directly from infected hosts to acquire energy without using oxygen fuel. Science Live reports that H. salminicola is mostly innocuous, but related parasites have wiped out whole fisheries stocks. The nuclei of the parasite's spores glow green under a fluorescent microscope. H. salminicola is a distant relative of the jellyfish, and the microscopic parasites have evolved to lose nerves, muscles, and tissue. This genetic simplicity allows the creature to reproduce quickly, an evolutionary advantage for parasites. Study co-author Dorothy Hutchin is cited as saying the parasite's spores are the only part of H. salminicola that shows any complexity. The spores are able to swim with two tails, and their eye-shaped stingers can latch onto the host when needed. For more news animations and explainers, hit the subscribe and bell button to join the Tomo News family. Thanks for watching.